Uh-oh. Boy, did it take long? I don't think so.
Hennig and Noonan.
I mean, they came out in
record time.
You're not kidding. Throwing the man back. The Giant and Hennig having their way with, right now, for the second time tonight, a helpless Kevin Greene. This is horrible.
You got to say one thing. Green gave it all.
Yes,
he came at the Giant, never backed up. Root, this is just too much for him.
Look, Root getting, he blows in too.
And look at Vincent's laughing. Brian Adams out to join in the fray.
The Disciples out there.
Oh, what an open hand. Oh, big right hand from Hennig. Kevin Green will not go down, I'll say that.
He's helpless. He's helpless in that corner.
He just hung up on the top rope.
Yeah, it's more than a triple team now. It is literally 6-on-1. 6-on-1.
Just too much. Finally, he had to go down.
Well, fans, the NWO Hollywood at their worst.
What's this?
Oh, my God, look at this.
Oh.
Yes! Oh. There went Vincent. He got spiked. A monster is behind you guys.
Let's just watch this.
There they go.
The whole NWO bailed. Took off out of that ring when they saw this man. Goldberg. Coming out to rescue his former roommate. Play football together. No one's going to do that to a friend of Goldberg. But they don't want any part of him, do they?
They all scatter like cockroaches. Many of them spike down. Goldberg has come out. Every man, woman, and child standing here, hitting his knee.
Look at their faces. They can't believe that Kevin Greene is standing alongside Goldberg. They're retreating. They don't want anything to do with that man right there. Get you standing there, boy.
The phenomenon that is Goldberg focused on his adversaries here.
Listen to the people. Listen to the people.
Kurt Hennig being pulled back from the ring by the Giant. Wow, what a team! Kevin Greene and Goldberg!
Big boy! Hey! I see you got your partner! You got Hennig! But I got somebody better! I got the man! Bash at the Beach, baby! San Diego, be there!
They made it up! Basically, what we've heard is Greene said that he and Goldberg will be at Bash at the Beach, and they want part of the Giant and Hennig. How about that challenge?
Oh, it's getting better every minute.
Combine that with Rodman and Hogan and the Mailman at DDP.
I wish it was tonight.
They are standing for one man, the phenomenon, Goldberg.
The man.
Kevin Greene and Goldberg will be a team. What a night.
Listen to him. Listen to him. It's destiny.
And there's nothing more we can say. I can tell you that. They're still chanting his name.